like to impart my wisdom on people when I do these shows by making a list of things that I've learned. Here's my newest list at the age of 25. Number one, never put that you're in... Are you ready to listen to this wisdom? Number one, never put that you're in a relationship status on Facebook past the age of 18 unless you're married, maybe engaged. Two, packing a lunch will never keep me from getting Taco Bell. That shit's gonna spoil. I'm gonna eat Taco Bell. Drinking your problems away only lasts as long as the liquor does, so stock up at Costco. Smoking weed is good for you, I think. I'm pretty sure it's like... People think about me less than I think they do, which is a good thing. Anxiety. So kids can be dicks, but they also love unconditionally, so I should hang out with more kids, but like not in a creepy way. Number seven, when people say they love you after 2 weeks, we have to remember that we're not living in a Nicholas Sparks novel. We should probably run for our lives. Number eight, just because a guy is straight and mildly attractive doesn't mean I need to try to sleep with him. Or date him. And I don't need to just be like, ooh, candy. So that's a thing. And then number nine, something I realized today, which I think we all have experienced, like always check for toilet paper in the bathroom before you go. Always. And not to have a bad experience today, I just was like, I checked and I learned from it. And number 10, right now is just the beginning! I'm sure all of us at one point or another like sang at church or something. And I like the song a lot, and I actually had a really awesome experience with my friends Patrick and Sarah. We went to go see a bluegrass band. Where was it? It was like a fucking hard place.
Heart near San Francisco!
They're strong! I hope so. We went to a bluegrass show in Chinatown, and like afterwards all the bands, they all like came off the stage and they all sang like a song together, and because they're like, you guys know the song GCGD blah blah blah, they all jammed and like everyone was just like drunk and like clipping, and that's just like something that's become really meaningful to me. We all jammed to put the show together, and like thank you guys so much, Kayla. And they are so cool, and for them, I am forever grateful. It's made a lot of dreams happen tonight for me. That being said, I'm gonna not cry. This is Will the Circle Be Unbroken, and I'd like you guys to sing along on the chorus.
Yeah.
I think a lot of us
know.
So,
thanks. DJ, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Eight. Eight.
Woo!
Nine.
Not again. 3, 4.
I was
will the circle be unbroken?
goodbye.